we want to get Isaac back online across the country, we need to reconnect the local system to the satellite network. We should be able to do that at the NOAA headquarters building.
Get to the control room.
A little grenade here. Just this gun didn't have so much kick on it. It's not super accurate. Try not to move up too fast because I know there's going to be reinforcements. A first and second bullet too, man, that's where like the most kick is. We can take this guy out. Probably nade him. Okay. Move up.
The control room is at the top of the atrium.
A little restock action. Sound the alarm. Really not trying to get rocket launcher, that's why I'm kind of focusing on this guy. My turn. Hey.
You see him?
Yeah, those single taps with his gun are just not very accurate. Not very accurate at all. Uh-oh. Just back up a second here. Okay. This guy, then Stair Boy. Hopefully, five bullets is enough. It was. We're okay. All righty. Don't set up a turret, man. Don't do it. Uh-oh.
You gotta move.
Oh no, he set up a turret. I really thought that turret wouldn't be able to hit me from there. If he pops up to heal the turret. Oh, really, dude? Got that person down. Just saw another one run over here. And it's gonna keep hurting. Got him. Go through this door. There are quite a few people here. Not a very good grenade throw, though. Oh, we're just going heads up right now. Both just tossing out bullets. Hey. Wonder if I can move up. Try it. Where did he come from? Guess I should reload. Well, that was close.
Heads up. I'm seeing hostile movement on the roof.
Get some water. 5 water.
Control terminal offline.
With the main terminal down, we're gonna have to walk through a bunch of extra steps.
Okay.
So we can find a working computer. We're gonna have to manually establish a connection. We need a good antenna and a better radio. This place has both. Get out there and align the satellite dishes. There should be a console at the base of each dish.
Okay. Eyes on that movement. A lot of dudes here. Keep aligning. Why did it stop? Okay. Black man down there too. That one was not too bad. I'm about to get pinched. Hey. Okay. He's like right below me. Totally thought that dude was a dude. Aligning antenna. I mean satellite dish. I'm just gonna try and finish this off. Fast bullet. Dead. Dead. I just saw one more too, and then it looks like there's another one to my left. Relax, my dude. Complex. A UHF radio is housed here for testing purposes. It should be somewhere on the lower levels. Okay, we're going back down, I guess. Spent all this time working our way up, going back down to the lower levels. Okay, go through this door here. Beep, beep, meep, morp. Grab all this stuff. Pry some doors open. Use the conveniently placed rope here to get down. And then restock. Okay, I guess there's nothing in there. Nice grenade there.
Ultra high frequency relay payload detected.
Bingo.
Ultra high frequency. Agent, activate the crane sequence. Something payload. Activate the crane. Oh, it's underwater. The radio once it's docked. I think the next thing's up here. Where is this guy? Dude, the same issue as my last sniper. It just almost kills people. Almost, but not quite. Okay. Activate the rotation. Are we about to get more bad guys? A lot more bad guys. Kill this guy here. Go get this guy up here. That's really annoying. But like 1 HP. Where'd you go, buddy?
There you are. Yeah.
Got him. Get through this door. This AK is so just not accurate at all. Oh, he kind of teleported there. That one I just missed. Why? Stupid sniper rifle's not shooting when you shoot the... You press the shoot button. Hey, got that guy. Got that kid. This is a bold move. I definitely don't have enough bullets to take out both. Luckily, he hid. They're trying to fight me. Let me reload, you know? Where you at, buddy? Got him. Yeah, let's be stuck. Where's the button I have to press? Forgot it's over here.
Alright, this will extract the transmitter from the module and connect it to the rest of the facility. Then we can link up with the division satellites.
Vision satellite. Uh-oh.
Agent, are you all right? Sounds like you've got company.
Yep. We're just gonna put as many bullets into him as we can. Try not to die. Okay, I'm backing up because peepers. See, that one shot him. What happened? Hey, there's another bad guy over here. You thought wrong, sir. Who is shooting me from that way? I'd prefer not to be on fire also. I'm gonna get a clip into him. Okay, should have him here. Given he doesn't explode me. Now let's not lose to this last guy. Nice. That would have been bad if we'd lost to that last guy. Meet Morp.
Satellite network is back online. Send a team to secure the transmitter for safekeeping.
Mission complete.